Hi, I'm Becky from English Mum, and I'm here on the beautiful Disney Dream in the Bahamas. I think a Disney cruise compares really favourably to other holidays because there's so much choice. You're stopping in different places, you get to visit different countries, and there's so much to do on board. There's a beautiful spa, there's a gym, there's everything you can possibly want all in one place. We've loved the adults only area because it's nice and quiet on a sea day. There's lots of intimate little cocktail bars. There's a lovely one called Pink. Go in there and have a glass of bubbles before dinner. It's really lovely. Remy was my favourite moment of the whole trip. We went in there and had the petit assiettes, the tasting plates, and they'd taken so much care to match the food to the wine, and we tasted some really special wines.
Oh wow.
It was just out of this world, really good. The entertainment on board is one of my favourite things. I love all the shows. The theatre's absolutely beautiful and the production is absolutely superb. Pirate Night is my favourite night. I absolutely love it. Everybody dresses up and the fireworks afterwards are beautiful. I love the fireworks. Now Sam's at university, we don't get to spend so much time together, and it's been really nice to have a few days of relaxation, but we've interspersed it with some real fun things, so it's been lovely. We've spent quite a lot of time on the AquaDuck. I just wanted to get off and go straight back on. It's really fantastic. I think the first time you go on it, you stare straight ahead because you don't know what's coming. But after a while, you remember that you can look out to sea and look down below you. So every time you go on it, you seem to see something new, which is really exciting. My Disney cruise experience has just been so special, and I've spent some lovely time with Sam. We've eaten some amazing food. I've discovered some new wines. I've got a bit of a tan. All in all, it's just been great.